My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Spare me your jugs, just a wee bit. The men do sorely lack a place to do their wenching and debauching. With a little coin encouragement, I could have the old place Bristol fashion and a flow of rum fit to obliterate a good tar proper like.
Captain Kenway, a moment.
I'll not play duck and drake with you, Captain. I need coin to build a little emporium. I'd be ever obliged. And a local shop would bring in many a useful ware for you as repayment.
A nugget of your time, my friend.
Has he gotten a snuff? Is that her? Truly.
Edward, how was your day?
Ahoy, Captain. We found a trove of nautical maps and ledgers and the like, scattered about the village. You'll find them sorted in the captain's quarters of the Jackdaw. Quality stuff.
Nautical maps and ledgers? Might come in useful if we decide to build up a fleet of our own.
Exactly my thinking, Captain. Have a look for yourself and tell me what you think.
Thank you.
What's our course today, Captain? It's a fine day for any kind of mischief.
What's your feeling?
I'll make no secret of wanting to see the British brought to heel. If we can take their gold and put it to use ourselves, I'd be a happy man.
Spoken like a true Welshman, Ade.
And what's your aim?
Master Kidd hinted at a prize he was eager to show me down in Tulum. Quite some distance, mind, on the Yucatan Peninsula.
You trust him to play it fair?
I can't be sure. But he has a way of picking away at my conscience that gives me pause. I should go see him soon.
So long as we take some prizes along the way, I'm sure the crew will understand. I'll set a course for Tulum.
We're approaching a ford, Captain.
Fire!
They have us in their sights, Captain.
Off target!
Concentrate on the task at hand, sir!
Fire!
We're in the sights!
Awaiting orders! Fire!
Weakest right there, Captain!
Fire!
Take a shot! Right there,
back,
sir!
Spell! Take a bit of action! Captain. We need to get closer!
Man came riding by, and we say so, and we know so. Old man says, I, old man, your horse will die, and we say so, and we know so. And if poor old man, and if he don't, I'll ride him again, and we say so, and we know so. And I'll ride him until the Lord knows when. Oh, poor old man. He's dead as a nail in the lamp room door, and we say so, and we know so, and he won't come worrying us no more. Oh, poor old man, we'll use the hair of his tail to sew.
saw a ship pass this way, close upon the shore, then gone.
Artabai warned us to be vigilant. The Templars have been closing in for well on a year now.
Indeed, the Templars make noise that they're coming and going.
I've not heard a thing just yet.
You will.
Hello, broccoli. My bad. Nah, it was only one time. All right. Let's go carry Luis. Hey, yo, 4 minutes. I don't know. 33 minutes. Why is there nothing? 700 and I mean, yeah, it's gonna take a bit. Stage, I mean, 32 minutes. I mean, it's going down though, so I'm just wait a bit.
Oh, there we go. Let me finish this Assassin's Creed mission and then I'll go. I hate this game. I actually don't. I actually like this game, but... Alright, let me hop on. I failed my mission anyways.